Welcome to this episode of UCSC Shoutout. Today we are joined by the lead cast, Melanie and Victor. Victor, can you please tell us some information about the musical?
Well, this year's musical is about a musical. I play Gannon and Melanie plays Olivia. There's a little bit of tension between the two of us. So I go for the lead role and so does she, but she gets the part and I don't. But I do have a plan. And when I do it, I'm going to be the lead.
Thank you, Victor. Melanie, what are some of the songs in the musical and what is your favorite?
Oh, there are so many songs in the musical. There are like ones from Hairspray, you got some Funny Girl, bit of High School Musical, there's We Will Rock You, there's Boy From Oz, there's Les Mis, there's just a range of songs within the musical.
Where and when can people see the musical?
The first show is on Tuesday the 2nd of August at 6 p.m. and the second show is on Wednesday 3rd of August also at 6 p.m.
Tickets are on sale now. They are $8 for adults, $5 for students or children, and children under the age of 2 are free. There are also deals that you can get. The family pack is $20 and that involves 2 adults and 2 children.
See you at musicals!
One final
Now we take a look behind the scenes for UCSC Shoutout.
And of course, there's always bloopers. Thank you for joining us, Damon. No, what am I saying?
And welcome to UCSC Shoutout.
This can be in 2010. What?
The show where we send shoutouts to people doing great things in our school and community.
Dips, absolutely.
Don't worry, she's getting perfect.
No. Take one.
Is it not?
Ow.
UCSC shout out!
This is where the editing happens of the UCSC shout out footage.
This is the studio
where the magic happens.
And this is where we film the introduction to our show.
This is where we get ready for UCSC Shoutout with my friends.
Sometimes we do interviews around the school.
Who walks with a lane, eats beans, keeps the school pristine.
Do concentrate. Don't tell me what I did wrong.
For making the best chicken burgers ever!
As you can see, we took drastic measures of keeping her quiet.
Don't forget to follow us on Facebook
and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
See you next episode!